You probably know this guy by heart if you watch the league. Love him or hate him, it is indeed Sidney Crosby. And whether you like it or not, he is hands down one of the greatest of all time. Between the amount of points he puts up per season and the amount of awards he's given and just how much control and how much he saved the league and the Penguins is unbelievable. I'm Paul DiRienzo. Today, we'll be talking about the power and the legacy of, yes, Sidney Crosby. And like I say in all the other videos, we're a fairly new channel, so please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more hockey content like this. And if you have any videos you want to recommend, please comment them down below, because this was actually recommended by a friend in school, so enjoy. Now, by the time this all happened, it was the year 2005, and the Penguins weren't doing financially well. In fact, there were rumors of them moving to Kansas City. They had an old arena in Mellon Arena, and they just drafted Marc-Andre Fleury. So, this was the beginning of a Penguins future. Even they had no clue what to expect. Now, this is where it happens. He's about to go on the stage and announce who he's drafting, as the Penguins have the first overall pick this season. And, as you expected, this is who they end up drafting.
Pittsburgh Penguins select, from Rimouski in the Quebec Major Junior League, Sidney Crosby.
Yes, Sidney Crosby has just been drafted into the league, and as most scouts projected, he was going to be a stud right off the bat. Sidney Crosby, in just his first season, recorded 102 points, playing 81 games, with 39 goals and 63 assists. He was nowhere near done yet, because as it stands right now, his total for his career is 411 goals, 705 assists, for a grand total of 1,116 points. Now, let's take a moment to flash back to 2010, when Team Canada faced Team USA in the Winter Olympics, and it was at that moment that fans realized that Crosby is indeed Captain Clutch, and it's one of the most defining moments in his career.
Made there. Back ahead now comes Sidney Crosby. Crosby tries to dance through. Miller guides it away to the corner. Crosby up with it there. Punched along to Jerome McGinley. Crosby scores! It's over! The gold medal to Canada!
That goal sealed the deal, and Crosby just won the game for Team Canada and came in clutch. This was just one of many times Sidney Crosby came in clutch. Another was getting a game-winning goal in the first ever Winter Classic against the Buffalo Sabres. And man, has Buffalo been in a lot of my videos lately. Now, whether you really like Sid the Kid or not, you have to agree, he is one of the greatest Penguins, if not players of all times. We're about to show you his awards that he won, and it's a lot, including, oh that's right, 3 Stanley Cups with the Pittsburgh Penguins. So to start it off, Crosby has 3 Stanley Cup championships to his name, 2 back-to-back Conn Smythe trophies, let that sink in, back-to-back Conn Smythe trophies, and he also won the Prince of Wales Trophy, not once, not twice, not even 3 times, but 4. That's impressive. If you still don't think that's good enough, take a look at this. Crosby has won the Art Ross 2 times, 2007 and 2014. The Maurice Rocket Richard for the most goals, he won it in 2010 and 2017. The Ted Lindsay Award, he won it 3 times, and finally, the Hart Trophy, he won it in 2007 and 2014. Not only does he have 3 cup rings, but to add to that hardware, he has all of this and all of that experience underneath his belt. Now, I despise the Penguins, but you have to give it to him. He is truly one of the all-time greats that this game has perhaps ever seen. So you can call him any nickname in the book, and Penguins fans wouldn't care, because they and even I know that there's no doubt in anybody's mind that Sidney Crosby will get into the Hall of Fame. That's going to be the end of the video. Penguins fans, congratulations. You didn't get bashed on. And I didn't make fun of Crosby. I can call him any name I want because I despise him as well. But maybe it's because he's just that good. That's the end of the video. And now Penguins fans can bask in the glory of their back-to-back championships. Enjoy, Pens fans. Go Flames, go.